baseball from the home of the 2015 World Champs, Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City. Tonight, an intriguing matchup between the Philadelphia Phillies and the Colorado Rockies.
And now, your 2021
Stay tuned for Rockies baseball.
Colorado
next.
Rockies.
Now at the plate is Andrew McCutchen. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The 1-1 home is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike two. And we could be in for a cold one tonight. 52 degrees at game time, but should see the 40s before we're through. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Hit down the third baseline. And that finds its way through for a base hit. Into the box now, Alec Bohm. A double play ball to second. 4-6-3, but it's not in time, and they'll just get the one. And Bryce Harper will dig into the plate. Previous history with Herman Marquez, batting 500, 4-for-8. 1-1.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
Looks at a fastball inside, so he's in the driver's seat, 3-1.
I love the approach out on the mound. Everything's down in the zone as it should be, but now you find yourself in a 3-1 count. Do you elevate a little bit more and get back in the zone, or do you just pitch around him?
Now the payoff pitch home. Oh, it's hit to third. 5-4-3. It's a double play, and the inning is over. Ready now is Raimel Tapia. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. Swing and a liner. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Stepping in now, Trevor Story. That misses, 2-1.
They're going to probably stay away from this guy. He's got so much power, you don't want to miss over the heart of the plate. But I think when pitchers try to be too cute on that outside corner, they might leak one a little bit inside, and this is where that guy would jump on.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. Here's Charlie Blackman now. His past line against Aaron Nola. 7 hits in 13 tries. He's taken him deep once. Swing and a miss there, and it's 2-2.
Good thing he didn't make contact with that pitch. Only thing he could do is probably hit that on the ground. It could be a double play ball.
Tried to fool him with the changeup, but he won't offer at it. 3-2.
I don't even think I need to look in the dugout on this one. I think it's safe to assume he's going to be running. Too good a hitter at the plate.
And he stretches out in left, but this is off his glove.
That is good. The third baseman.
Ryan. So now to the plate, Ryan McMahon. Nasty breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. So it's first and second with two men gone, and that'll bring up the big first baseman, C.J. Krohn. Two balls and a strike to C.J. Krohn.
He's got a couple of pitches to deal with right here, but he's starting to lose command of his pitches. It might be time to take a step back and try to refocus and make him some good pitches.
3-1 to him now. 3-1, the pitch. Deep down the left field line, and this will wind up a foul ball. And another foul ball. Two down, runners at first and second. And he looks at one that misses, and that's an excellent job of making his man throw a lot of pitches as he toughs out a walk.
the left fielder.
So our situation has the bases loaded. Two men out. And now digging in will be Sam Hilliard. One and two. Here it is. And he fouls this one off. From the stretch, the 1-2. Chopped on the ground to first. Hoskins grabs it cleanly. And he'll take it to the bag himself. And a great job of pitching out of the bases loaded situation as the side is retired. Digging in now for Philadelphia, JT Realmuto. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Now the 2-1. Full count, three balls and two strikes.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Hampson backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first out. And that'll bring up the Sacramento product, Rhys Hoskins. 1-1. Hit well down the left field line, but back into the crowd, foul. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Ani jumps on this one. It's high and deep to center. And off the batter's eye for a home run. An impressive shot to dead center field. In now, Didi Gregorius. As anticipated, here's a ground ball now to the right side. Throw gets him, two down. Now into the box, Gene Segura. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes. Inside with the sinker, and that'll keep him honest at the plate.
Most good pitchers know that they have to work inside and sometimes even come off the plate to keep hitters from getting comfortable up there. I think that was part of the intent with that last pitch.
The 3-2 one more time. Ball four.
Ball four, that pitch is out.
So here is Roman Quinn. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Roman.
The 1-1.
Hey guys, that fastball just registered 97 miles an hour. On a night like tonight, where it's super cold out, if you don't get to head to that baseball right there and you get jammed, it's almost like getting stung by a pack of wasps.
The 1-2. Grounder down the line at third. McMahon's got it, and he'll go the short way to retire the side. And that'll bring in Garrett Hampson. His past line against Aaron Nola. He's hitless in three at-bats. A ball and two strikes now.
1-2.
And the knuckle curve freezes him as he becomes out number one. In now for Colorado, Elias Diaz. Phillies have an early 1-0 lead here in inning number two. 2-2 to the Colorado catcher. Little chopper back to the mound. And that's the second out. So here now is the pitcher, Herman Marquez. Just the second inning, but already 37 pitches to this point. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher, but sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. Segura fields it cleanly. Throw to first beats him easily, and the side is retired. Top of the third set to get underway, and it'll be the pitcher up next, Aaron Nola. 1-1 home. This is on the ground over to first. He's got it, and he'll step on first himself for the out. Here's Andrew McCutchen now, 1-for-1 with a single so far. The bases are empty, one man out. Now McCutchen belts one, carrying well to left field. Left fielder looking up, still going back. See you later, over the wall, a home run. To the plate now, Alec Bohm. Heading out towards shallow right. Blackman is under it, two down. Next to hit is Bryce Harper, 0-for-1 here in the early going. 1-1.
All two. Two balls, one strike.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Hilliard is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Striding in for the Rockies, Raimel Tapia, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
You know, these next couple innings are really important for these guys. I know they're only down by a couple, but they need to get something going on offense to keep pace, even though it's early.
Slow grounder to first, and that's the first out. And now in the box, Trevor Story. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here. I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Trevor Story becomes the second out in the bottom of the third. So 1-2. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. New inning set to get underway, and next will be the speedy catcher, JT Realmuto. The 1-1 home is in off the plate. All even now, 2-2.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back.
Count remains full. The next 3-2. And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin stanza number four. Next to bat will be Reese Hoskins. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one.
He jumped all over breaking stuff last time up on that homer. So I got to believe in the back of his mind, he knows he's probably getting a fastball in during this sequence.
Now a fastball gets the upper part of the zone for strike two.
Hey, you know in the back of your mind as a batter right here, he's got that nasty sinker. I know it's 0-2, but he might not be looking for the punch out. You have to find a way as a batter to get that two-seamer up in the zone, or you're going to ground into a double play.
Ready with the 1-1, and it's fouled away. Realmuto, base runner at first with one out. He pulls this one into right. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. And he'll move up to third now. Runners at the corners here with one away.
The batter number two, second base.
Standing in now, Gene Segura. Segura behind on a 1-2 count. Fouled off. Now another 1-2 in the dirt and block behind the plate. And a nice job to keep the runners at bay as the count moves to 2-2. From the belt, the pitch, swing and a line drive. And that gets down as he can't get there in time. And the runner scores from third as they extend their lead. It's a 3-0 game. And he is in there.
The center fielder, number 24.
Into the box, Roman Quinn. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
So he gets the swinging strikeout on the changeup. Roman Quinn goes down for out number 2 in the top half. 1-1. Swung on and missed, and that's strike 2.
Hey, I know it's the pitcher at the plate, but he's going to grind it out right here. He's got a chance to help himself, and nothing's a bigger backbreaker to a team than watching the pitcher drive in a run.
And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning. Here's Ryan McMahon now. He's set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. The 1-1. Hit very well to right. This one's hammered, and it's going to go. That one is gone. At the plate now, CJ Krohn. Hit out towards second. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. The batter will be Sam Hilliard. He's 0 for 1 thus far. One run on 3 hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Rockies thus far. 3 and 1 to the Rockies left fielder.
A 3-1 count, tying run on deck. Good spot to be a hitter right now. You have to look for something middle in.
And that gets through for a 1-out base hit. At the plate, Garrett Hampson. Called strike in a dangerous location there, 1-2.
You rarely see a pitcher of this quality throw one right down the middle, and man, as a hitter, probably a good chance you're not going to see that pitch again.
So he gets the swinging strikeout on the changeup. Garrett Hampson becomes out number 2 this inning. Now here's a comebacker back to the mound. And he'll flip it on to first, and with it, that ends the inning. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And standing in is the veteran outfielder, Andrew McCutchen.
He turned around that fastball and drove it out of the park in his previous at-bat, so there's got to be a good...
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no-doubt home run. So now to the plate, Alec Bohm. Fastball, hit on the ground is short. Offline throw, but boy, look at him stretch out and keep the foot on the bag. Great concentration there for the first out. Next to dig in will be Bryce Harper. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. Here's a fly ball, well hit. Blackman going back, still ranging back. And it's gone as they add still another. In now, JT Realmuto. Popped him up. Story over to his right. Makes the play, and there are 2 gone now. So next to the plate for the Phillies, Rhys Hoskins. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. 1-1. It's a fastball that misses. Five runs, seven hits, and no errors on the ledger for the Phillies to this point. To 2-2 now.
He's going to have to set his sights a little lower right there. That pitch was able to get by him. His swing was just a little under that one.
And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. Josh Fuentes will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Number 8. Josh.
On its way is pitch number 75.
Yep, that ball went out.
Changeup gets him out in front for strike two. Hit on the ground out for short. And that's out number one. So the Rockies lineup turns over and to the plate. Raimel Tapia, one for two. He's singled and grounded out so far. To 2-2 now. And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. And that brings in the power hitting shortstop Trevor Story. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point. This is hit sharply to the left side. And a leaping effort, but it's off his glove. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Jordan Sheffield takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 34.
At the plate now is Didi Gregorius. He's one for two in the ball game. Tough pitch to lay off, but he did, and it's ball four, so the leadoff hitter is aboard to start the sixth. Gene Segura standing in. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1.
Count is 2-1.
Could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2.
That's exactly the pitch you don't want to be chasing in these situations. He's going to keep that ball down below the
high in the air and deep to left center field. Gone! Into the box now, Roman Quinn. Swung on, and this one's driven in the air as well to deep right field. And boy, the Phils just keep right on rolling, as this will be extra bases again. And they'll keep the pressure on here. He's in with a triple. Standing in now, Aaron Nola. A one ball, two strike count to the Phillies pitcher. Breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Up with it, Diaz. He'll throw down to first, one away. One out for the Phils in their half of the sixth. And that'll bring up the former National League MVP, Andrew McCutchen.
Ah, man, he's making a lot of noise in this one. He's feeling really locked in at the plate right now. He used to have a saying in the dugout, anybody could get two. There ain't too many guys hitting north of two bombs in the game in the big leagues.
McCutchen will take one that misses. It's ball four. So the next to bat will be Alec Bohm, and they're runners at the corners now. On a line to shortstop. So next to hit is Bryce Harper, who went deep last time up.
That was a pretty good pitch to that, last AB, but he went deep. That was a fastball that was in and off the plate. So that tells me this guy likes the ball on that inner half of the plate or even inside off the plate. If I'm on the mound right now, I'm keeping the ball away from this guy.
High in the air out to center field. Waiting on it is Tapia. No problem with this one, and the inning is over. Stepping in once again is Charlie Blackmon, grounded out in his last at bat. Now the 2-1 pitch is swung on and missed for strike number two.
This guy's been really on point so far, but it's not getting any easier. He has to get through 4, 5, and 6 right here.
And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down.
The third baseman, number 24, Ryan.
Popped him up. Hoskins is there. Two down. Next to dig in, C.J. Cone. He bounced out last time up.
C.J.
Two out, nobody on. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. And that's ball three now as it just misses below the zone. And that one's taken outside for a ball. We walked him. So no 1-2-3 inning here. They've got themselves a two-out base runner. Digging in next, Sam Hilliard. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Left center, base hit. And the throw in gets away from him.
Number one.
Stepping in now, Garrett Hampson. Grounded back up the middle. And that'll get through into center field for a base hit. The throw home. And he's out. Beautiful throw home to cut down the run. Now, JT Realmuto. Swing and a miss there as the breaking ball takes care of him for the first out. So stepping in is Reese Hoskins, struck out in his last trip to the plate. And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. Fouled away. A 1-2 pitch. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. So now to the plate, Didi Gregorius. Two outs already on the K this inning, so he'll be looking to do better. Bounce towards the mound. Throw to first with time to spare, and the side is retired. Jojo Romero will take over on the mound to start the bottom of the seventh.
Number 79.
Leading off the inning, it'll be Elias Diaz, and they could use a spark from him here. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. He's around first, heading for two. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. Chris Owings will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number 12, Greg Owings.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses off the plate. And he misses again. Ball three. Raimel Tapia will be next. The 3-1 pitch. And he lays off. Ball four. So he comes right off the bench and works the walk. Usually easier said than done. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Raimel Tapia. He sat down on strikes in his last at bat. Now a swing and he pops him up. And I believe, yes, the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule. Trevor Story steps in now. He could really use a knock here. 0-for-3 in the game so far.
Trevor Story.
inside with the slider, and that'll back him up a bit.
Boy, the Rockies have been looking for that big hit all game long. They haven't been able to come through so far, but now would be the time to come through.
Here now the 2-2. And the swing as he stays alive as this is fouled back right off the catcher's arm. Grounded down the third baseline. And this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. As a look, now the pitch.
You can certainly tell at bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher. But you got to find a way to stay composed and execute your plan.
And here's a ball in the air now, carrying a bit out toward right center. Harper is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down. Now to bat, Charlie Blackmon. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning.
Blackmon.
Got him on the good slider there, swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight. Carlos Estevez enters now in a mop-up role as he'll try to keep the deficit right where it is.
Number 54.
And that'll bring up Gene Segura.
That last at bat, he didn't crush that changeup for a home run. But listen, a home run is a home run. This guy's awfully strong, and he can hit it out to any part of the ballpark.
3-1. Roman Quinn is on deck. And now here's a ball hit pretty well out toward right center field. Tapia is to his left as he puts it away in the alley for the first out of the inning.
The center fielder, number 24.
Digging in will be Roman Quinn. He tripled last time up.
Hey.
2-2.
2-2 to count.
Full count. 3-2. Ready with the payoff pitch. And he takes ball four, so he's on. And as you know, that often means the steal could be in order here. Adam Hensley will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Quinn leads off first with one away. He ties him up with a fastball inside. 1-2. On the ground is short. This could be two. Story picks it up. There's one. They won't get two as he beats the relay to first. So the next hitter to dig in will be Andrew McCutchen. It was a walk in his last trip. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. A ball and two strikes. Here it is.
Nope.
Outside and low that time. Now it's two balls and two strikes. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Tony Watson is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 52.
Bottom of inning number eight set to go, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Ryan McMahon. A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes.
If you're on the mound right there and you're getting a swing at a breaking ball off the plate, do not be shocked if he's tucked something up under this guy's chin hot right here.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. Here now the 2-2. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Oh, and they pulled a string on a good changeup there as he swings and misses, and he's set down on strikes for the second time tonight. So that'll bring up C.J. Cron. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Two balls and a strike. Watson has proven to be a guy that throws strikes coming out of the pen and doesn't walk a lot of batters.
Boyd, every manager and pitching coach, Matty V, they love to bring a guy in that they know one thing. He's going to throw strikes and not beat himself. And this guy is certainly not afraid to attack the strike zone.
The 2-2 one more time. A shot down the first baseline. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball.
Number 22.
At the plate, Sam Hilliard. Did well just to make contact there as he spoils off a good changeup. And the slider gets him swinging, two gone. Stepping in next, Garrett Hampson. He's got a hit in three at bats to this point. He's ready. Now the pitch. Swing and a liner. This is right to him in left as he hardly has to move as he handles it for the final out. That brings up Alec Bohm. He'll start things off in the top of the ninth as they look for a little insurance. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball. Trouble waiting on deck as Bryce Harper hits next. A bouncer up the middle. Story brings it in. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. And now here is Bryce Harper, flew out last time up. One out, nobody on. Too high there and maybe a bit outside as well. 2-1.
Those were two great executed pitches right there away from this batter. He can hurt you in a heartbeat. I don't think anything's going to leak out over the heart of the plate.
Now a ball hit hard toward first, but taken in over at first for the second out, as that might have been extra bases if it were 3 feet higher. Now it'll be the four-hole hitter, JT Realmuto. No hits in three tries so far. He's struck out once. Grounded weakly down the line toward third. And the inning is going to continue here as he reaches on an infield single. At the plate now, Rhys Hoskins. And he fouls this one off. Payoff pitch on its way. Hit in the air to right field. Blackman is under it. He handles it easily, and the inning is over. All set for the bottom of the ninth. And now it'll be the catcher, Elias Diaz. Change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Full count now, 3-2.
It's been a great job so far by the eight-hole hitter. If he finds a way to get on base, this could spell for a huge inning.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. High in the air down the right field line. Harper on the run. And he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. Jonathan Daza will come on as a pinch hitter to try and make an impact with one away.
Number two, Jonathan Daza.
Ready now with the payoff pitch. Bases are empty, one man out. Swing and a liner. But this will hang up just a bit as it's taken in chest high for a tough second out. Rockies down to their final out now. And striding into the plate next will be Raimel Tapia.
Tapia.
down the first baseline. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. Last strike now for Colorado. And that just misses the corner inside to even the count at 2-2.
Great take right there, but the last thing you want to do is be called out on strikes to end the game.
Lifted down the line and left. But this is going to wind up a foul ball.
Not surprised he's laid on a heater right there. Just saw an off speed.
And he holds up on this one, but it's a called strike three. And with that, the ball game is over.
Well, this game had its moments, but it got out of hand pretty quick. Always nice when you can coast to a 6-run win. Save your closer for another day and let everyone in on the action.
7-1, the final score in tonight's. Philadelphia blasted 5 home runs en route to victory. Aaron Nola takes home the win. So that will wrap things up. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our whole crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.
Our final line score tonight, first for the victorious Philadelphia Phillies, 7 runs on 10 hits, no errors, they left 8 men on base. For the Rockies, 1 run, 8 hits, no errors, they left 9 runners on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 5 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.